Over 200 homes have been gutted after two fires spread across areas of Mandalay, Burma's second biggest city. Flames could be seen lighting up the night sky as houses mainly built out of wood and bamboo were ravaged. No casualties have yet been reported, and while the cause of the two fires is still unknown, the fire service say they don't suspect arson.